morning, guys. Welcome to 22. So last week, I just can't stop thinking about the weekend that we had. Solvang, San Luis Obispo, Nahoi Falls. It was just such a great trip. So now this week, a little bit mellower. I'm going on a short ride with the lifestyle crew, just going up to Chino Airport. There's a diner there called Flo's. Apparently it's supposed to be good. So not a long ride by any means. So I'm going on the Fat Bob. Joey's sitting this one out. Last week was a long ride. So she's going to sit this out. I should be home by lunchtime. Health-wise, I finally got my lung cavity drained. And it was a bit more painful than I remembered. I've had it done before. But afterwards, I've gotten quite a bit of soreness in my rib cage and breathing, but it's slowly getting better. So, you know, if that's the worst thing that can happen, I'm doing good. So, that being said, I'll see you in the garage. Here we are out in the garage, and it looks like it's going to be a nice day. Weather report said it's going to be around 76, 75, but it's probably going to be a little bit hotter in Chino. So it's going to be awesome. Shame it's not a longer ride, but whatever. Getting out on the bike is part of it. As mentioned, Joey's ducking out on this one, so I'm headed out on the Fat Bob. So here's the bike all ready to go. Check tire pressures, oil level, stuff like that, just to kind of get it all ready for the ride, and we'll see you at Lifestyle. Some nice bikes. Lowe's Cafe. I don't know how they're going to fit us all in. Here's everyone at Flo's. Say hi.
Hello.
Everyone had a great breakfast? Awesome. Food was fantastic. Company was better. See you on the road. Safe and sound. Very short ride today, but that's fine. I mean, we did close to 500 miles last weekend, so it was nice just to do a little short one here. So breakfast was great. I had the chicken fried steak, and that thing was big as a toilet seat. It was amazing. So good. So that's it for this week, and we'll see you next week.